Let's go!
I wish this was a fucking A-bomb.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Excuse me.
I asked residents what they thought of stem cells.
Oh my god, I totally love stem cells. They're the hot shit this season.
Yellow. Absolutely. Okay?
You look caliente. You wanna make some calor with me?
Si, claro. Aléjate de mí, cabrón.
Fucking killer man, but we was all black Caesars. Fred wasn't.
Hey, aren't you that guy from the D?
I've got some bodies in here. I've heard you'll take care of them.
Natural causes?
Of course. Seems like a bullet in the head is as natural as it gets in this town.
They weren't sick, were they?
No.
Had a few problems with sick bodies. No one wants a liver if it's riddled with tumors, huh? Know what I mean?
No.
Shit. Looks like the bullet went right through this one's eye. And the price of eyes is through the roof at the moment.
Fine. Can I leave you with these or what?
Sure. I'll have these organs out on the street in no time. They're gonna help a lot of folks.
He'd been trying to help the streets his whole life. Maybe he'll actually be doing it now. From the store's departments. You I'm over the trips to Florida for the dump.
Lots of celebrity gossip.
The doctor has that stuff. Yes, it is, Roman. You're right.
So, what's happening in your world at the moment? Met anybody interesting recently?
Other than the community leader and drug dealer that Mallory introduced me to, neither of whom are doing too good no more. Yeah, I guess I have met some interesting people.
Please, tell me you are talking about twins and bleach blonde hair and D-cup titties! You're a wild man, Envy!
I'm afraid I haven't met these women of your dreams, Roman. No, I was referring to a deputy police commissioner called Francis McCreary, an Irish hood called Packy, an African-American drug dealer who calls himself Playboy X, some outlaw biker guy named Johnny, and a doctor who buys dead bodies so he can sell the organs. If you're losing money at the tables, you might be able to sell some body parts to him for a quick buck.
How much does a kidney go for nowadays? I'm kidding, Envy, kidding. Sounds like you are having a crazy time. Talk to you soon.
Hi, you've reached Michelle's phone. Unfortunately...
I got none left, man. Help me out, man. I'm dying here.
Hey, Cam!
Are you finally ready?
What are you talking about?
I know it's okay to take your time. No problem.
So where to?
Imagine I want to go to...
Here we go.
Great, thanks.
I'm just getting metaphorical in sort of an equestrian sense, you know? You know, because I've written fantastic poetry, you know? I bet you look at me and you're thinking,
Nico, it's Patrick McCreary. You and me did some work for Elizabeth Torres together?
You mean I saved your ass?
Well, if I'd have known it was such a big deal to you, I would have asked you to let them kill me. Anyway, if you're in need of extra funds, I'm in need of a good man. Come over to Mama's on Savannah Avenue in Meadows Park.
I'm always in need of money. See you there.
Oh my God, am I on the radio?
Do you not realize that? This is a microphone, stupid.
Oh my God, you're an asshole.
No, actually, I'm a DJ, but I don't spin records. I spin
wake up, hip-hop. Go to sleep, hip-hop. Hey, what's up, money?
Hey.
Come on. Ladies, give me a few minutes. Business call. This is my time. Look at it. All them tiny ants down there. Man, shit is crazy.
So I guess you do okay.
Yeah, okay. But what about you? What motivates you?
Well, I need money. This pays. I can do it. I don't care if I live or die. And I'm looking for someone.
Someone special?
Yeah, you could say that. So, why do you need me?
Well, I'm always looking for good guys. Build an army. But in my work, the people change. Money changes people, not me. Yeah, I'm still a hustler from these streets. And I heard good things about you.
Okay, but I'm warning you. I'm not low budget.
Do I look like I live low budget, dog?
Yo, player!
Fuck you want?
There's someone here for you. Dwayne or some shit, I don't know.
Fuck a god out? Damn. My dude!
What's up, son? What's going down?
You didn't tell me you was getting out? Man, I would've laid on a party, got some freaks out. Shit.
I called. Couple of times.
Man, hey, Dwayne. This is Nico.
Hey.
Nico Dwayne Ford. Taught me everything I know.
Not everything.
So, hey, man, where you staying? You need some money? What's the plan?
What you mean, what's the plan? Pick up where we left off. I'm out, I'm back. We keep on rolling.
You say we?
Yeah, we. Unless you too fine. What, your silk sheet, fancy dress wearing life too big for me now?
Oh, hey, I ain't saying that. You know, what's mine is yours. You need help, just holler. Hell, this Slavic motherfucker any good, he can help you. And you know I do anything I can. But right now, we gotta roll. Just give me 1 second.
Ain't folk quick to forget.
Some folk.
Yeah, that's the truth.
Where did you get out from?
Preschool.
Okay, Dwayne, we gotta roll. Please make yourself at home. Hell, this is your home. This jet money.
Motherfucker must think I'm an idiot.
We going to Castle Gardens. There's an alley we want to hit up just off the South Parkway. My ticket to the big time, baby. I'm about to make it for real.
Yeah, how's that?
You know Youssef Amir, the big real estate developer? Well, I heard on the grapevine that he's run into a heap of trouble with some union cats. This shit is mafia run, and they all over his construction site with guns and shit. They stopping Amir from sending in the scabs.
How's that mean you've made it?
Because I'm a clever motherfucker. I'm using my God-given intellect. Youssef is in some problems. Playboy is gonna come in there, help him out. Make the mafia cats go away so the workers can come in and everything be cool.
You're going to have to be a pretty persuasive guy. That's if you're hoping to talk a bunch of mafia-owned union officials off of a building site they've shut down.
I don't gotta be the persuasive one, money. You do. I saw you handle yourself for Elizabeth the other day. You're going to go in there and clear out those motherfuckers.
You're not getting involved.
No, man. I'd just confuse shit if I went in with you. There's all types of scaffolding and shit in the construction yard. I'm gonna get into a position where I can see everything going down. I'll tell you where the cats are at and who you need to look out for. I'm your eyes in the sky, money.
This sounds like a pretty bad deal for me, don't it, Playboy?
Shit. You doing this for a paycheck. I'm giving you them dollar bills, and when Playboy pays, he pays big. You getting that mad money on this one.
Okay. Can't get you any closer, buddy.
Yo, there's three lookout cats making sure no one makes move on the site. You best take them out with the rifle before you hit up the rest of them. I'm gonna get in the position where I can see all the shit going down. If you can take out the main cats, then the rest of them shouldn't be a problem. When you in there, I'll give you the lowdown on where these main cats is at. You might be better seeing the lookouts from up here too, money. I needed to find a cat like you. A badass motherfucker who ain't afraid to take fools down.
Yeah, well, I need money, so you're in luck.
You're gonna kick some ass down there, boy. I'm backing you up.
All right, can you make this thing go any quicker?
That all them lookouts gone, money. Get in there and free up the site.
See you soon, Playboy. I'll try to save a grenade so you can have fun with one too.
money. First guy is on the scaffold in the building east of the yard.
You can't outsource this, scared.
You ain't gonna be able to beat the union. It's shut, Gabish.
It's you on me.
I got you, Paul.
Come on.
Seconds to live, buddy.
Hey, you immigrant punk!
Your ass got you surrounded!
The union won't bend over because of you!
You ain't gonna be able to beat the union!
Look around, buddy. We got you.
You can't outsource this, you scared!
This.
Hey,
we're gonna fight to keep these jobs in America! Stupid immigrants! Trying to take American jobs!
I'm screwing around. Don't get up.
We got you surrounded, asshole.
I'm coming up to strike too bad, you hear?
This guy's surrounded. He's a fucking dead man. Move in on him.
I'll shut up, you fuck!
cocksucker.
Let's go! Come on!
That guy is to your east. Shit, money. You best watch yourself. There'll be more than mafia cats fresh up.
Thanks for the warning.
Here we go!
Don't want to make me finish you off.
Yo, money! There's a chopper turning up. I think our boy is making a run for it. Get him good!
I'll do my best. Stay down there.
You got me. I give up.
Asshole!
This'll stop you from talking.
To finish you off?
This is it! You should not have fucked with me!
Now stay down or I will finish you off. Any more of you? Any more?
I got rid of all the union problems on this site. As you can see, this place is going to need a cleanup before any workers come in.
You the money, son. USSPA won't put me through to the cat. But when they hear about this shit, they're gonna start listening to Playboy.
This is Francis McC...
This is Elisabetta.
Ladies, this is...
Money, I appreciate what you're doing for me. There'll be so many fake cats out there.
You remember my man, Dwayne?
Sure, just got out of the pen. Old friends aren't paying him no mind.
Yeah, that's what he thinks. He got friends all over the shop, but he living in the past. Now, I need you to go over to the Governor Greg Johnson Projects over in Northwood. He holding up there and needs help with some shit. You assist this broke ass, I'll send some paper your way. I owe that fool. Ain't paid back a biatch. Peace out, money.
Yo, this is Dwayne. I'm out and I ain't letting shit get...
Hey, Brucey, you know of any races?
Sorry, Nicky. There ain't nothing go...
Pardon me.
Excuse me.
Another of Bastion's buddies making little soldiers to fight this culture war. That's great.
Maybe they're cats.
Wait, cats?
I've named them after patriarchal influences. I'm drawing my inspiration from my kitties.
Okay, nobody wants to hear about your stupid, useless pussies. God, you know, what has happened to radio? I mean, to this city, to this world. I cannot wait to be judged, because I'm going to be okay. I already know that. I know that, because I have secrets that I keep within me, okay? And if you keep them bottled inside of you, then you get to release them in heaven. Because right now on this earth, my secrets are the...
Yo, Brucey, I'm in the mood to do some racing. Is there one going on?
You're a fucking adrenaline junkie, man. But there ain't nothing going on. Call me later, bro.
Where's it going, man? Don't shoot at me now!
As I say in my campaign blog, it is not hate, it's patriotism.
I want to go to
this direction. Thanks.
Otherwise, who are they going to learn from?
Speaking of kids, we should take a quick break and get our next guest out here.
Don't worry about it. You've got enough on your plate looking after Roman. See you soon.
Hello.
Yo, I was up all night playing Exorbio. Yo, I was hooked.
Si, si, claro.
Hey, Kev!
I'm the toughest female that you've heard thus far. And I do get better. The voice gets wetter.
Sit back and enjoy the ride.
As long as you let her.
Do my thing with an 89 swing. The dopeness, I write a guaranteed delight. Until the hip-hop maniac, the up-down brainiac in full effect, MC Light is back.
We're going to Frank.
Krasenberg and them booty cutters? I'd do something special with that.
About time you called, bitch. Talk dollars or talk cents. None of your business. I ain't stupid, motherfucker. I keep my player cards close. Damn Skippy. Time's money and so's information. That's game to sell, not to tell. Why should I give a shit? That's fine.
think I don't know your game? Fuck off out of here.
Get you in the next hour.
Nice one, NB. See you then.
Kekonyaso! I could have skated past all this.
You got it! Here we are, man. End of the line.
What the fuck is the problem? What the fuck is the problem? What the fuck is the problem?
Hey, and B, we need a car, man.
Hey, where you going, man?
So, take me to Tulsa Street, please.
You got it.
You know what, NB? You crazy immigrant killer.
You know that I look at you and I see myself. You know that?
It's funny, but I look at you and I don't see myself. Must be a one-way mirror or something.
That is exactly what I'm talking about, man. You can't see yourself in me because you haven't unlocked your full potential. Look, between you and me, I used to be an out-of-shape guy with anger issues, just like you, bro.
You're gonna have to trust me now because I burnt all the photos.
I can believe that.
Dude, I had low cheekbones as well. Thank God for implants, man. Okay, so I was this guy who was going nowhere, and I changed my life. Hit the weights, right? Hit the roids, then the bull shark. I didn't get angry anymore. I was happy in myself. Maybe that's what you need.
I don't want to sound like a dick, Brucey, but didn't you get me running around town, killing people because you've got roid rage? If those aren't anger issues, I don't know what are. At least when I decide someone's got the gold, there's a good reason.
All I'm saying is, I'm a more rounded person, that's all. All right, maybe if you started to look after your body, you'd start to look after your mind, man.
Cold! Man, you just wasted that idiot.
Here we are, man. End of the line.
Thank you.
Please don't try this at home. It's catch. He juggled barbecue tools.
Some people say I'm demonic, or have supernatural powers, or that I urinate fire. One of these is true. Some people say I'm too flamboyant. Well, the power to create the impossible, the will to suspend the belief and hypnotize is not just the work of bitches and politicians. I have trained with Black Ops, Delta Forces, and thrown knives with phenomenal skill. My filthy assistant is strapped to this wall, and I will take her to within a razor's edge of her life. How does one become so trustful of another human to allow them to do this? We were very close once, Laurel and I, until she became an anorexic, and then it was like banging a cancer patient. Now! One! You see? Two! Oh, Laurel, don't be afraid. You have nothing to fear. You're in the hands of the gods! Three! Kazam! Laurel, oh, stop acting. Stop pretending. Oh, yes, yes. Oh, does it hurt? Well, I seem to have lost my concentration for a minute. Nah. Maybe it's that disgusting stagehand you've been talking about.
Whoa! What the show? Somebody call ambulance, please!
Invasion 102.7 to beat.
The hottest jams.
Yo!
The hottest commercials and images are targeted towards our demographic. Weed addled 18 to 24 year olds who don't know how to manage their money yet.
Okay,
we're going to move on.
Okay, yes, problem.
Thanks.
Good times. They will write books about times like this. Winners, relaxing. Know what I mean?
Hey, how you doing, E-Rock? Yeah, I fucking hate the homeless.
Okay, where to?
I want to go to Joliet.
Hey, okay, yet problem.
Thanks a lot.
Exactly what you deserve. You get exactly what you deserve. Look, look, let me go and tell you. Look, I ain't pretending here. Look, I ain't pretending that's gonna be a good time. Uh-uh, not at all. All right, now, people, listen now, here. This is it. Now, if you've been good on Earth, you get off life. Yeah, yeah, you get extinguished and forgotten about. But here, now, if you've been bad, what they do is they unleash the beast upon you. And the beast, woo, is not a good scene.
When they let that beast out, it will ride you like a redneck.
Oh, man, I don't know.
Oh, wow, what's happening?
The beast here. The beast.
What?
Is the problem.
Am I hard to see? Watch where you're going.
The beast.
Have you ever heard of rehearsal?
Right here. Now, if you've been bad,
just
what they do is they unleash the beast.
Will you just... just go fuck yourself, okay?
Ooh, is not a good thing. When they let
Pardon
that
me.
Beast out, it will ride you like a redneck rides a farmed animal, and it is not good. The beast here, the beast is the problem now. You understand what I'm saying? The beast is the problem.
Don't
Listen here, people.
When you wake
no,
up in the hospital.
You do not. You do not want the beast. No, sir. Listen, you've been warned, all right?
You wanted a fight.
Warned.
You got one.
That's crazy. Oh, yeah.
You had to push it, didn't you?
Listen! All of you listen! All of you listen! I am here to save you! And how do you get saved? By being hideously punished,
of course. I'm so gonna teach you a lesson!
The only way to be saved is to let me personally punish you for a very, very, very long time.
You're not gonna be happy unless I...
You see, it's either that...
Stop crying and stay down!
Covered in fire and scabies and other bad things. Hey, all right, if that's what you want,
That's what you get, okay? Now, I gave you an option. I gave you all a chance to be free. So listen in now. You can let me punish, or you can take your chance.
Be a hero.
Hey, no man talk to
VIP luxury ringtone. Be an individual. Get a VIP luxury ringtone today.
Visit VIPLuxuryRingtones.com.
Disco, early house, and electro from the station that rocked the capital of the world.
What's the reason?
Hold up.
Where's my fucking baseball bat?
Out there.
Just being here. Money for everybody, candy to the kids. Catch me on Dateline, Starkey too big. I'm like a mannequin, I stage it. Mansion parties for All-Star Weekend in my L.A. crib. We came to party, run out of goose, we got dollies. Shorty's wetting me, check out her body. Throw up your hands like it's your birthday, mommy. Let's celebrate, now I got a girlfriend behind me. Now in the middle, watches all chisel. I can holla at the birds like Dr. Dolittle.
What's that in your pocket, ghost?
A dill pick.
Not that.
Oh, that's the 45 stainless nickel. I'm pulling the green, got a G for the biggest ass on the floor. Who look right in them jeans? Yeah. If you fat, I might take one for the team. But I gotta get drunk first, know what I mean? Come on.
Home of hip hop. In the home of hip hop.
Yeah, the beat is tight.
Liberty City. This is The Beat 102.7.
And here we go. And here we go. This is the remix right here. Blow your mind. Styles P with D Block. You don't know who D Block is? Katie Kiss Sheik Looch. D Block. Let's go.
It's the finisher, Mr. C, going in strong.
Black chuck is one bubble, the god is here. I hit the block, they cut the light is in the air.
Roll something.